All right, so we'll get rolling. I just want to say first, I'm excited that we're able to work with you. It's awesome to see somebody that, you know, is definitely a top producer be so excited about our program and be engaged and be ready to go. So I'm curious. So the first interaction, whenever Justin first brought this to you guys, I mean, what was your thought process behind, oh, great, here we go. Here's another sales process that we're going to have to learn. Tell me about that initial experience.
So, the first time I heard of FPG was actually, I think almost a year ago. Justin had gone to the EPCON National Conference and he had, I think he had met Jason there, or I can't remember exactly, but he came back and he was raving about it. He's like, you know what, guys, we're going to do this. I really believe in this. And I don't know, you know, what the deal was, but it took him a while to come around to it. But he eventually did and brought it back to us, you know, a month or so ago. And, yeah, I mean, I'm not somebody who, you know, loves change. So, for me, it was kind of like, okay, another sales training, you know, all right, you know, let's see what this is about. You know, I've done a few in the past. So that was kind of my initial reaction was, you know, okay, another sales training, not super, super excited about it, but, you know, let's go for it.
Cool. And would you say right now you're pretty excited about FPG and what we've talked about so far?
Yeah, absolutely. The boot camp really kind of got me energized. Not only that, but I was really impressed with, you know, all the information is all based off of scientific research of the brain and how things work. I mean, that's the stuff that really kind of got me excited.